Hello, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. Ignore the murder in the background. I liked the last episode, but it was a little bit long for me. You know? Took a long time to edit, record, blah, blah, blah. You guys don't care too much. You guys just want to see me play the game. What's the buttons again? Start. Good job, Michael. You're learning. Okay, so I'm going to go after Ishga the Shield, and then I'm going to try to go after Goroth the Cook, seeing how much time that takes up. But before I go after Goroth the Cook, I'm going to go find out who this is. No, don't exit. Okay. He is over here. I'll just do the quick fight. What is that? Ithildin. Yeah. I'll get the Ithildin. Whatever that is, on the way over there. Does that look like a lake? No, it's not a lake. Whatever, special. It's down here. Whee! Smash! Oh, one little tip. When you're speaking into a microphone, if you guys have been using headphones or anything like that, you would have noticed that I was only speaking out of the right speaker or right headphone. That's because I was talking into the side of the microphone. So I'm smart. Just yeah. I will see you guys as soon as I get up to the mission.
I've been waiting for this, man swine.
Ooh, who are you? Bagabug, the assassin? Gain intel on this guy really quick. He wasn't that hard. Oh, he was right up here. Cool. Well, I'm getting intel on this guy really quick. Intel learned. Vulnerable to combat finishers, stealth, ranged, mounted beasts, fear of burning. Okay. He ain't gonna be that bad. And I get a rune. And they run away like little bitches. Okay, I will actually see you guys over there at the thing. Can I have run? No. Alright, here we are. Ishga the Shield.
Our enemy hides behind his shield bearers.
Okay. That wasn't exactly in depth. There's a TH at the end of that. What? I wish they could do a translation at the bottom of the screen. That'd be cool. Not just subtitles, but translation also. Who do I want intel on? Let's get intel on this guy. Why not? And bam! I love the Wraith's stun ability. It's just so cool.
I don't like that.
You just get so much done in a matter of seconds. No. Almost got it. Not happening. So I just unlocked an ability that allows me to do combat finishers a little bit faster, which is very helpful. No. I'm staying by this thing so you guys will stop doing that. I do not like it when you guys call friends. No, you really don't. Because every time you do... Thank God. He almost got it, too. No! You're not gonna... Come on. Come on! Still getting stuck on the string. I keep on smacking the mic. Let me move it real quick. Okay, that might be better. Where do you see me? Oh, you're up there. Brutalize! Did he scare the other guy and convince him that he really doesn't want to screw with me? Did it? It might have. Coming up here for some arrows anyways. Are they, they're probably going to be down here. Okay. Arrow! Don't tell me all shots full. It's because I've been doing brutalizes. Okay, where's the next shield guy?
What is that?
No, what was that? Who are you?
I'm gonna hit you so hard, you'll think you've been trampled by a growl.
Two birds, one stone? Yeah! Cool. Grab the rune really quick. Two birds, one stone. That's how you do it. Not how you play good at the game, but how you get two birds with one stone. Because I am not good at this game by any means. Like how I'm... doing all this completely wrong. Bloop. Let's do a distance. Ooh, no, let's not. Got a straight kill. Yeah. Nobody saw nothing. Oh. Okay. In one of the earlier episodes, I said that I really like the sneaky, but that isn't the truth. I like the, like, super badassery kind of sneaky stuff. Like that. That's cool. Ooh. I'm gonna have to turn and run. Yeah, he's gonna die. Take this guy out really quick. Okay, I need my elf shot arrow.
An intruder! Get after him!
Yeah, yeah. I'll kick him off the edge. Aw, he didn't do it. Well.
I see him.
There are a lot of people that look like Ratbag. Like, seriously. He looks like Ratbag. Would you leave me alone up here? I'm not doing anything. Okay, let's do this really quick. Blam!
Hey! 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 I'm gonna line one of those shields with your flayed skin.
That'd be pretty cool. Take it off these guys. Ow. Hate of burn. Oh dear. You just got angrier. I didn't even read any of these guys, this guy's weaknesses, like, at all. I should have done that. Are there any flowers nearby? There are. Come on, pick the flower, pick the flower, pick the flower faster. Pick the flower faster! Run! Need more flower! No, I'm kidding. I'm gonna go get the zero. Reward? What? Oh. I have no idea what that means. Get a little bit of a health buffer here. Fear of care. Oh, yeah. Nice. Let's make this nice and easy. Intel gain. Okay, who do I want to learn intel on next? Can I just skip? Get intel later? I'll find out. How long are we in? Not even 30 minutes. Cool. Kill. Boom. Let's go shoot. Down for the count. At least they don't come back. That's nice. I have a nice friend over here. Hey! I called you a friend a second ago. Get back over here! No. Yeah. Yeah. It just makes you feel so badass when you do it. Ooh. Yeah. Oh man. Oh. Good, Bob. All their names are now Bob, not Karagors. They're Bobs.
What?
Hello? Oh my god, it's Karagor. Ooh. Does that mean you're a bit? Ooh, you are. Who are you? Get into it real quick.
You are mine.
That's a nice picture of a butt. I'm just killing everybody right now, aren't I? Well, not really. I've seen some of the other videos on the YouTube. Who are you? Didn't I just kill Bagbug the assassin? No, this is him. But didn't I already kill him? Like, already? Becomes enraged near Ishka the shield. Wait a minute, I just killed him. Who? Lugnok Thunderhead. Alright. So I'll see you guys over at the next War Chief. Yeah. Unless I can go see Golem. If I can go see Golem, I'm gonna go see Golem. Okay, so I'm kind of confused. Okay. I guess I can kill him and do the mission. Yeah, I'll kill him and do the mission. Map. Thank you. It's over here. What is that? Artifact. Cool. Let's go to this. First travel! If I ever catch that gremlin that keeps on drinking all my tea, I'm gonna kill it. Always out of tea. Okay. This is the final war chief, by the way. Like, I don't want to leave things unfinished, you know? Ooh, is that a rune that I forgot at some point? I think that is a rune. Wow, I didn't know they stayed here forever. Brutalized just absolutely everyone. What is this? That is a rune. Harbinger of Doom, chance to recruit. Flurry! Come on, get back up. Come on, flurry kill. Come on. Okay, there we are. He's dead. Indeed.
Next time, Ranger. Next time I'll get you.
Next time what? What? I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the fact of you being dead. It's kind of hard to do that. Okay. Talion is an idiot. But with the Wraith's power, he is a badass. challenge Garoth Cook by killing his hunters. I just went for a cup of tea again.
Hunt the hunters to draw out their master.
I am really bad about that. I want some more tea. Myrtleize, jump over you, flurry, Myrtleize, flurry, Myrtleize, very simple algorithm to kill things, flurry, Myrtleize. How was I still hidden? But, regardless... It's the wind, I suppose. Yeah, that totally makes sense. Rough shot needed. Huh? Is that another rune? Man, there's just runes everywhere. Did I get an arrow? Because I really do. No. Fuck. No. Bad. Bad Tom. Okay, now. Here's that room. Am I just, like, leaving these all behind, or... I, like, legit... Lady card, completing a drain or brand. Huh. I don't do this too often. Might use it later. Yeah. Got a hole I can go inside of? Yay, hole. Inside the hole. Inside the hole! That's what she said. Ooh, arrow. A rabbit. That's a rat. Kill the rat. Whatever. He might be dangerous. He's got a poisonous melee weapon and a long-range weapon. Bloop. It's not the ranger. That's the thing. It really isn't. But wait. I don't want to waste these. But let me check this real quick. Drainer brand. Sauron's army. Press A, idiot. There's no invulnerable. Nice. That's why he doesn't like it, because he's Gora the Slaughter and he's arch nemesis. I guess. I don't understand it all, but whatever. Now that's done, I'm going to go do my little shadow strike. Damn it! There's no tea in that cup! really? Why can't I aim at him?
There he is! The Time Rider's Ranger! Man, swine! So, you don't like spear carriers, eh? I love a good spearing myself, especially when it doesn't quite kill them.
Yeah? Alright.
Ow. I'll take a piece of you as a trophy.
Finisher. Dodge. No, 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 no. Frigger! Who got me? Yes! Run. 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 Run! Run! Run faster! I need a flower! Flower! Flower, come on. Eat the flower. Climb the wall. Eat the flower, climb the wall! Oh man. Flowers are OP. Blam. Stealth kill.
And I wanted to catch him.
Brutalize him real quick.
Did you see that? I think it was mad. We'll draw and quarter you.
Ow. What? Two of them?
Kill you easy, no problem.
Okay. Out of the confined space now. Kill the majority of them. Get out of here. Get an intel really quick. Ah, need another flower. I need another flower. Flower, 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 flower. Or mushroom. Mushrooms work too. Oh man. I am so bad at this game. Ooh, mushroom. Blue. That might not be good.
The courage of men, indeed.
Well, you've got like 1,000 people there. What do you expect?
Cowards run away.
Didn't I just answer that one? No. Back over. Then up. Up, up. Press A. Right through the pole. X. Get an intel really quick. What does the X do? Gain intel. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Getting intel on this guy. To go Bloodstorm? Okay. Cool. Just explode his face. I almost went for the cup again. Do you now?
Stay close, my sweet. Let me feel your breath on me.
He almost seems like he's just a crazy human. Ooh, damn it. He just got his health back? What? Yeah? Mind if I come? Because according to this wraith that's inside me, human doesn't taste too bad. Okay.
Oh, the things I would have done to you.
Okay. 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 Got it this time. Off with his head. Oh, come on. You know I had to do it. Oh, and a golden one. Cool. Grab it. Oh. He better not talk, because I just cut off his head. No, that's good. Yep, right there. Now, Dr. Wimpington Ratbag is the only war chief left. Grab this thing. Increase the bow damage by 100% when Talion's health is below 25%. I don't have that many arrows. Normally by then I'm out of arrows and in the battle. Okay. Who's just talking? Seriously. I'm gonna get this artifact really quick. In here? Is it in here? No, it's on the outside. Of course. Yeah. Back to it. Ooh, I can fit through there. Cool. Oh, I walked right over it. Sing up. Grog bowl. I like grog. Is it on? Oh, it's on the handle. No more being bossed around by that damned Urukai. Sneak into the barracks to bleed that spark dry. You won't be so. Okay, you guys could have paused it and read it, because I don't want to. Learn some runes really quick. I like that picture. Increase all bow damage by 100% when Talion's health is below 25. Switching it 4. Curve elf shot after firing the bow. No, I like that one. Unbreakable bond. Focus after immobilizing an enemy with the pin and place ability. I might switch it with that though. Yeah. Okay. What? F2? Oh yeah, the sword thing I picked up randomly. Betrayer. Nothing cool. Fast travel over here, get this rune. Power of the Earth. Why are there just runes everywhere? Am I really that bad at playing the game? More than likely. Damn it with the cup! Cup's going somewhere else. There. Yeah, super boost. Okay. Ooh, secret area. Gotta slip in. Oh, this is the thing with the buddy and the yeah. Oh, wait. Destroy Gorthar to draw forth the Black Captains. Okay. Might leave you guys with a cliffhanger with the Black Captains.
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see?
Indeed, they have.
On our side now.
Why would he want to help?
Who's him?
Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
What is that?
Let's take these bandages to the others.
Tough issues in bed.
Building a monument,
yeah,
to honor Sauron.
Why would they be building
to destroy it?
Fine. I'll take
really?
It and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Really?
I thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I.
Really?
Go Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Okay, the reason I talked so much during that is because I was trying to get rid of the Ingrooves claimant thing. What was that? Double loading trains? Words,
her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Let's move.
He's a war chief. Come on.
Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
There's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. We have no wrath.
Yeah, Shadow Strike is really cool, by the way. Stealth kill, or yeah, okay, just knock on his legs. Okay. No arrows. There's one over there. What? Where's it at? I just left Aragorn back there. He never does anything, anyways. So, screw him. When was I their enemy, huh? Seriously. I have no idea where that arrow is. Down! Let's go kill this guy really quick. Run up the wall. I wonder if he'll just let me use this thing. Oh, okay. Well then, dismount.
All clear, well, men.
Yeah.
Italian. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm.
Look, I don't even have to do anything. Cool. Just walk with him.
Look, how fast evil corrodes. This decay.
Because I've been busy.
Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Let's move.
54 minutes.
Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls. They will pick the meat from our bones.
They have really weak health. Drop the rock. What are you doing?
The Uruk camp lies before us. Kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
He just, like, let me gingerly get on him. And then started wailing.
Look, Akana, keep him surrounded!
Seriously. Yeah. Okay. Stop that. So is everyone dead now? 8. The guy at the top. Okay. I can deal with that. Grab the arrow real quick. Is there another one over here? Climb around the wall. Climb up the wall just to get down off the wall. Now where's the arrow at? There it is. I'll shuffle. Cool. Let's go over here. Hi. Do you do anything, by the way? Besides think of the plans?
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought?
Me. Not Talion, but me.
Ranger.
What the hell is that noise? What the hell is that noise?
Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen.
Okay. What are we supposed
Simba
to do now?
Beasts. You'll get Uru guts as a reward.
I love that. I like the statue in the background.
The dead rumble below our feet. They're upon us.
What the hell? What's upon us? Okay. Next. Anymore? Seriously? Come on. Bring it. Come on. I think I'm getting too badass for this game.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass.
Clear the ridge, okay. Secure the area.
Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
Okay. So what?
It's too quiet. Something is amiss.
Yeah. I'm climbing. Anything? Grab him really quick. Come on, come on, come on. A deal.
Well,
Ooh, sorry. What are you doing? Why were you just staring at that guy?
Karagors. One enemy replaces another.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall.
It's a nice monument.
There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
This is like
the Uruk's numbers dwindle.
Attack the fort.
Now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
Don't mess with that captain I was with earlier. He's a real piece of wood. Comes up to my belly.
Gotcha. Okay. What's next? Seriously, this is... That's probably why this is going to change scenery, and then I'm going to die a lot, and then... Okay. Really? Ow. Flurry and annihilate him. Okay. Next bit of people are on a fire. I like that idea. Because that means I can shoot it. Right? One, two. Oh no. They're not around a fire. Whatever. Step in the back to him. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. I hate berserkers.
Yes.
I do need some health. Doesn't that give me health? Ooh, you're a good guy. Really, guys? Yes, I did. Come on. Come on, man. Where's the challenge? Get in there. One hit. Limited guards. We've got one more left. Where's he at? Up there. Cool. Do I have an arrow up there? Because that'd be cool. Get up here, kill him, get the arrow. Indeed.
Everyone! To the monument!
What now? I don't have the music off. Actually. Give me a second, let me make sure of that. Lots of them.
I'll handle the Onyx. You handle the cart with the explosives. Keep moving forward. No Onyx shall harm you.
Come on. Just give me the myrtleizing ability. Yeah, okay, arrows. Gotta take them out quickly before they do any damage. Come on. First strike kill. Wasting no time. Push, 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 push. Push harder, push harder, push harder. Please don't take the audio from that. That just doesn't feel... doesn't sound right. Okay, I don't even have it down to half health. This is cool. Although, from the looks of it, it's a pretty much empty cart. Yeah. Okay. And again, with the music. The music is off. But that's cool. That is so cool. Whoa.
They have just claimed their freedom.
Is that what you told them?
Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Hope isn't always the best.
And your men need their leader.
Mission complete. Cool.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
The Black Captain. Available. Cool.
It is the Black Hand of these captains who are the true monsters.
Okay. I'm going to leave you guys off with the cliffhanger, and I'm going to do this while I'm doing the outro. So, if you like the video, smash the like button. If you want to see more videos, daily videos, subscribe to the channel. If you want to see better, if not more, updated videos, game content videos, blah, 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 you should understand by now. Support the channel. And I think that will be it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Here we go.